All right, I'm back. Really sorry about that. My internet is acting weird and going in and out, so I'm not sure what's going on. Jesus, that was scary. All right, so. I'm gonna watch this whole thing, actually. Eat your food and be done with it, please. Thank you. Go with this one too. Apparently I'm not. Gotta eat first. I did want to say too, thank you to Vixen for the follow. I greatly appreciate it. Thank you. Why is my internet going in and out? Really frustrating. Erg. If you're just joining me back on stream, this is Dragon Quest Builders 2. I'm playing on Switch. Welcome, glad to have you. Usually stream Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. Dang it, didn't want to sleep. But, my schedule's a little different right now, so. Streaming when I can. Alright. Thank you. trying to build a large, fancy dormitory so I can finish up this area of the game, but I've been struggling with that pretty much from the get-go of trying to build it. So I think I have it figured out at this point. That's good. Carpet? Yes, I can. But I need more cotton. Don't remember how I got cotton. Let's go investigate this area. Some cotton around here. Let's see, cotton. Thank you. feel like I can probably get it from the unicorn bunnies. They're over next to my town. But if I don't have to, maybe I shouldn't. Hear the noises. See you. Is there any more cotton over here? Procure. Be enough, I wonder. Off to find some cotton. On the search, on the hunt. Oh. Here's a search for the mine. Through the mine, rather.
Let's see.
No. Thank you. Yes. Water. Random hole in the wall. Interesting. The music in this game is top tier, for sure. One of my favorites. Holy Moses. Alrighty. Need some cat. Need some cat. Cat, cat. Where are you at? Cat, cat. Looking for you. Cat, cat. Something, something. Alright. What's happening here? Whee! Oops. Metal form? What is that? Silvery sludge. Interesting. Interesting. Let's go here. Just need 20 more carpet. I feel like it was just here. Seems like a good spot. Maybe this just looks like the spot I was just in. Nah, yeah, I was in here. Thanks, I appreciate all the gold and stuff. Just gotta give me my cotton so I can make this door. Keep your eyes open for cotton. Big boy. It's going in circles. He's a real big boy. Super strong. Looking for God and leave me alone. Risk it. Risk it for the biscuit. Okay. do the tough move and get it. Oh, of course. It's out of distance. You fire, man. Hit him. Get him. Get him. Yeah. Got him. Learn new recipe. A nightclub, a rugged cudgel, rotten forest. Can only be used by Malroth. Of course it can only be used by Malroth. Everything can only be used by Malroth. Just looking for cotton. Leave me alone. Only 3 followers away from my goal of 50. Cotton out by the docks. Anywhere. Anything. Oh no, sir. I do not want to fight you. Thank you. Bye bye. Here and check for. Wait, hang on a second. What's that? Let's see what I can find. Off we go. There's some cotton. Oh no. I did not want to do that. I wanted to get the cotton. Freaking serious. I guess there's some cotton. Arg. I'm gonna cry tears. Mm-hmm. We're back. Here we go. Alright, here we go. Hey, we did it this time. Look out. Look at us. Tell me how it's a real skater, it's a fun game. Have it for the old Xbox. Gotta find a few more copies. I can be on my merry way to build this frickin' dormitory and finish building the silver bar and get out of here. Fingers crossed. Perfect. All right. Carpet. Thank you. The building is going well, thank you very much. I'm sorry about earlier, my internet decided to go out on me. I think I am back to it. I hope. My internet's been giving me a real hassle lately. Driving me insane. Making it very difficult to stream. Alright, hang on here. Going too far. Thanks for stopping back by, I appreciate it. Fingers crossed that I have this dormitory situation figured out, because I'd love to get past this part of the game. Three monsters. This place is in shambles, so excuse how it looks. Alright. Eat some mushrooms real quick. Also, thank you for the follow, I do greatly appreciate it. I'm sorry, the invite is invalid for my Discord. Oh no, okay. Thank you for letting me know. Give me a moment and I will see if I can put an invite directly into the chat for you. Alright, eat. Un momento, por favor. Discord. Go ahead and try that link. Would that work? Or does that work, rather? Discord. There's not many of us just yet, but one day it will be brimming with conversations and memes. I don't care. I just want to build. Thank you, appreciate it. Have a good day. Yes, you get to be an OG for sure. So, obviously you play Dragon Quest. What else do you play? Goodness gracious, falling apart here. Everything. I have quite a big backlog, but I would say right now I am playing the most probably Stardew Valley, Animal Crossing, Dragon Quest. Let's see. Golf, Hades, Super Mega Baseball. Yeah. So as you can see, I have a variety of games, and I have an embarrassing amount of games in my backlog, so I just enjoy video games. Never played Genshin Impact though, have heard good things. Thank you. ding, 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 oh yes, Story of Seasons is good. Yeah, it took me a while to get into Stardew, but once I did, I was hooked for sure. Animal Crossing is kind of, I say I play it, but really I just like hop on and do my daily chores, and that's like it. So I do play it, and I just don't play it like religiously like I used to. This doesn't work. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Yeah, I've heard this rumbling after rumbling about it being released on the Switch, and just not happening for whatever the reason, one reason or the other. I'll definitely check it out. Is it on mobile? I know it's on mobile. At least I feel like it's on mobile. I could be wrong. How are you only 2 stars in Kansas? Okay. Y'all sleeping in this thing? Yeah, let's try to get more fancy here. Yeah, I think I've tried to play it before, but I just couldn't get into it. I don't know. Mobile games, meh. Is it on console too or no? Although I do play Duel Links on mobile. That's always fun. Ridge tilling. A curved cap to crown the ridges of roofs. Till the window. Console and PC. Yeah, that's what I remember is not liking the controls for mobile. Not that it was a bad game, it was just like frustrating to play. Maybe I'll have to check it out on console. All these mofos sleeping while I build them a friggin' dorm. Lazy bums. Oh my god. Yeah. Da-da-da-da-da. Any plans for your Monday, other than checking out some streams? Thank you for making mine one of them, by the way. Sounds like a fun day. Oil changes are like simultaneously the best and the worst, because it feels good taking care of your vehicle, but also it feels like, or at least for me anyway, I always feel like I could probably change my oil if I actually tried and looked at it, but I'm just gonna pay this guy however much to get it done for me. Plus for me. Ugh, that's the worst. Yeah. I've recently, well, kind of similarly anyway, spent some money replacing my muffler, and that was a good chunk of change. And then, I had to replace my water heater, and I had to get my furnace looked at. I'm trying to buy a house, so it's just like money's coming out of my account left and right. And a little frustrating for sure. My Missy. I want to make this dorm so I can beat this part of the game. We'd finally built up a good chunk of savings, and all of a sudden, bam, like, no more savings. But I'm hoping that we get into this house that we like, because we do like it, you know, it is good, but we're waiting, should hear back today, hopefully. Fingers crossed. Alright, maybe this will fancy it up a little bit. Thank you. Yeah, I got my phone right in front of me, so I might have to take a break for a minute to take a phone call. I don't understand why I can't make this frickin' dormitory. Is it not big enough? Is it not fancy enough? Alright, man. Well, thank you for stopping by, and thank you for the follow and joining Discord. Great to chat with you. I look forward to chatting with you again. Good luck with your car. I have 8 beds. I have pots. I have 3-star fanciness. Is it not big enough? What is going on? I'm so confused.
Yep.
course I'm starving again. Why wouldn't I be? I would dying to know how to make this dormitory so if anybody out there is watching and knows how to, please, please, let me know. Don't be shy, let me know. I don't mind backseat gaming. Thank you. for the love of God, do not interrupt me. Dang it. Thanks for all that. Appreciate it. Appreciate it. Have a great day.
Yep.
Go. God, this is the biggest dormitory I've ever seen. Starve and tell you about this dog.
Thank you.
are, because you're driving me insane. Lucky. Make a mushroom thing? What the heck? Are you stashing cooked mushrooms? Where would one stash this? No, don't want to rest. Get in here. Thank you. Take care of it. I've killed so many people. Take up the brassieres. Take it out. Take all of it out. That's good. Lovely jubbly. Just trying to build a nice dormitory to finish up this area of the story mode. Really struggling with it, so if you have any suggestions, I'm wide open to suggestions. Just for the record, don't mind backseat gaming whatsoever. Y'all take care of him. Done so much for you. Just trying to build this stupid dome. So I need a stupid light blast recipe. Beat this part of the game. Mm-hmm. Take a break from the stream for a moment, make sure I save, and then switch over to Super Mega Baseball, I think. So if you'd like to watch that, you can stick around for that. We'll be here. And, or Stardew, we'll see. We'll see which. So I'm going to take a break from the stream. When I get back, Animal Crossing it is. Alright, here we go. I'm back. We have switched from Dragon Quest Builders 2 to Animal Crossing. Play this for a little while, get my chores done, maybe plant some trees. And then, I don't know how we'll end the stream. Maybe Stardew. We'll see. If you're just joining us, thank you for joining. Welcome. We appreciate you very much. Of course, there's no news to share today. There's never news. Isabel. Talk to our neighbors. Work on the collection. What did I buy yesterday? I do not remember. You know, Coker sent me a present. Like clothing I sent for myself. Bought it for myself, but super duper mega sweaty, and it wasn't the same when I washed it. Too much sweat. Thanks for the sweaty shirt. That's special. Trying to get KK to come to the island. So if you have any suggestions on how to do that, be afraid to let me know. Let's see what the sweaty shirt looks like. Instant muscle shirt. Oh, absolutely not. Fit. Or maybe I'll finish with some Super Mario Maker. We'll see. We'll see. Put these in. Yo, how's Operation Drum Up Hype for Grubhub going? Still good? Oh yeah, I've got something else here. Never know what'll happen with a tricycle hanging around. Like some bigwig could visit and it'll turn out they're a huge tricycle fan. For some reason, I doubt that, but thank you, Cherry. I appreciate your efforts. We will put your tricycle right here. Ooh, I like the colors too. Very nice, very nice. Not bad at all. Biff, my favorite villager. Give me that instant muscle shirt. Yes, get it, Biff. Wrestler uniform. Don't mind if I do. Thank you. Alright, let's go talk to Isabel. See what she has to say about such things. as an upgrade. Wait, let's check out here. Alright, Isabel. Close up the book. Let's have a chat. Spritz. Natural landscape. I have so many flowers. I don't like a bunch of flowers everywhere. Friggin' A. Wait, no, dang it. I wanted to buy the KK album. No, well. Let's go here. Dun, 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 dun. Nice bathtub. Pass, thanks. I also like that globe. Thank you. Not a problem. Dang it. There we go. White yellow, white yellow, white. Oh my gosh, I have a conniption here. This up, but that's okay. I'm just gonna let them grow and we'll see how they turn out. those. Let's grow some trees around here. Trees. I have to time travel here. Got some trees planted. Outdoorsy defender. I like that. I think I'm gonna time travel like a week ahead and let these trees grow, then see what Isabel has to say. And then after that, we shall do the daily. It's advanced to August 30th. All right. Tricky, tricky. What do you have to say today, Isabel? The fake Ops 30. What do you got for me, Isabel? Please give me 3 stars. I hate you. You're the worst. I added so many traits. God dang it. Frustrating. Be right back. Alright, I'm back. I'm gonna play a little Super Mega Baseball 3. See if I can get a win streak going in my custom franchise with the Greyhounds. Where I am 3-7 on the season. Let's see what we can get going here. Bash Brothers, Pext Flex, and Tremendous Chops back to back. The Hot Corners have a strong rotation and pen, so I'm gonna have to. Oh, Joshy, thank you very much for the stream. Very kind of you. No, apparently I have a no caps thing going. That's awesome, thank you so much. That's awesome. Welcome. Welcome. Thank you, Damien, for the follow. Much appreciated. I swear that I've turned that off like a bajillion parts. Or a bajillion times. Zach Streams, thank you. Thank you. It's all good. Go out. Get out.
Get out.
Yeah, boy. Good start. Good start. How's everybody doing today?
Now batting the left fielder, Johnny Baggs.
Ugh, too low. I'll go through. Run it out. Thank you for the follows. Joshy, thank you for the raid. Much appreciated. Too kind, too kind. How did your Minecraft stream end up?
Now batting the first baseman, number 43.
No, thank you. No, thank you. Very good, very good. Get out. Not a problem. Thanks again for the raid. Enjoy your alert. Real quick, I'm going to throw my Discord in the chat, just in case anybody would like to join my Discord. There is not a lot of us here in Discord, but we may be few, but we are mighty. So if you'd like to join, get updates, join me, or share memes, rather. Join memes, share memes, however you want to put it. Oh my goodness, why aren't you working? Let's try here. There is the Discord. Oh, should have checked it. Ball. Got distracted by that truck climbing up the mountain in the background. Dang it! Got under the ball. Joshy raid for the win. Nice catch. One pitch, one out. Oh, it's a home run. Oh, maybe not. Oh, no, I overran it, surprisingly. Hope everyone's having a wonderful afternoon, morning, evening, wherever you are at in the world. Thank you so much for joining, sticking around, saying hello. Greatly appreciated. And thank you so much for the follows. It means a lot to me. I need just one more to 50, which is super exciting and super humbling that nearly 50 people have chosen that I'm worthy of their time. So thank you very much for the follows. Oh, yeah, catch it. Go foul. Dang it. Hung that one. Hung that one. Dunk. Follow our goal. Up a little bit. Get it out of the way of the statistics. Move it right here. There we go. There we go. Tremendous chops with the catch. Very nice. Under the ball. Ugh, too high. Gotta be patient. Gotta be patient. Drop.
Now batting the right fielder, Lester Bronco.
Lester Bronco is my favorite name on my team. Maybe. I don't know. It's between Lester Bronco and X Flex. Run it out. You're so slow. Nice catch. Gets in. There we go. Ugh, give it to me. You're out, buddy. Sit down. Hit the bricks. Oh, it's right down the middle. Ugh. Thank God I didn't hit a home run.
Now batting the pitcher, Eric Smith.
Run. Sit down. Got under it. Drop the ball. Drop.
Now batting the center field.
Boo.
Slash tricks.
Ball. Oh, get out. Drop. Oh, barely fell. Come on. Ball two. Right to him. I'll get out. Smashed it. Here it is. It would have been nice to have some runners on base, but that's okay. Johnny Bag's fourth home run of the season at 424 feet. Can Pex flex? Get in on the game as well. There it is. There it is. Run it out. Followed by tremendous chops.
Now batting the first baseman, number 43.
That was a strike? Oh, okay. Say hot. Got it. Good. Up the middle. Nice two base knock, or two out knock, rather.
Now batting the shortstop, Hanzo Majico.
Hanzo Majico. Ooh. Ooh. Come on, Hanzo. Oh, drop. Yeah, base is loaded. Look out.
Now batting the third baseman, Kira Nutman. Now batting Sammy Shigatani.
Oof. Come on, baby. Oh. Boo. Three men left on base. Two people left on base. That's unfortunate. Lineman. Get out of here. That nonsense. There we go. Came to pitch today, I see. Oh, Hanzo. Come on, bro. Hope everyone is having a wonderful day. Again, thank you for joining me. Joshy, again, thank you for the raid. Thank you for the follows. Really do greatly appreciate it. Glad you're here. Wherever you're joining me from, get out. I hope your day or evening is magnificent. Oh, you son of a gun. Get out. Let's see.
Now batting the first baseman, Dirk Sportswood.
Go. Not bad. Nah, give it to me, come on. There you go. Oh, swing at that, you know you want it. What an eye, man. Come on.
Now batting, the catcher, Piney DeGrande.
Uh-oh. Yikes. Dang you, Simpleman. Simpleton, Simple Tom. What's your name? Ah, no. Doc Simple Man. Simply the worst. Brohim. You're killing me. Sit down. Yeah, look at my top of the lineup coming up. If I can get out of here without any more damage done, could potentially make up some runs here. Top of the lineup coming in.
Now batting the center fielder, Flash Trip.
Let's get some runs. Take the lead. Force them to win it in the bottom of the fifth. Oh, why did I swing? Right, freaking to him. Dang it. Get out. There it is. There's one. There's one. Love it. J-Bag's fifth home run, 8th RBI of the season. I think that's the second home run of the game. Very nice. Now batting the catcher, Hex Flex. God dang it. Get down. All right, tremendous chaps. This is why I pay the big bucks. Give me a home run, my guy. Honestly, I'm surprised he's not intentionally locking in. Drop. Very nice. You're getting on base, I'll give you that.
Now batting the shortstop, Hanzo Majico. Now batting John Ranieri.
God dang it. Drop the ball. Drop the ball. Drop the ball. Boo. We got Johnny Bags, first MVP of the game, and our only MVP representative from the Greyhounds. 2-for-3 with 2 home runs and 2 RBIs, 2 runs scored. We fall to 3-8 on the season. Oof. Go with Urkel. Very nice. Top of my division in the internal conference, the neoclassical division. Kind of pulling away from me. I'm 4 games behind. Whew, that's rough. Yeah, just keep playing. Not much more you can do other than that. This pitch. Wow. Oh, that was it. That's a low pitch right there for him. Oh. You just connect with it. Go, 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 go. Yes. Excellent. Oh, Pex. Why would you do this to me? Ugh. 5 .500 average since joining the team. One homer and four ribbies. Really? God dang it. Drop. Double play. Very nice. Sorry, I'm going to move my follower goal just one more time. A little bit smaller. I'm going to fit it right up here. Just need one more follower to 50, which is mind-boggling. What a play! Oh, barely ran him out. What a play again. Nice defense. Oh, get out. Get out, Hanzo. Get it. I'll take a double. I'd love to put Renero back in, but you're just playing way too good. The third baseman, Kira Nutmeg. Replace my third baseman too. Follow. Go, baby. There it is. Very nice. Nice little bloop single RBI. Oof. Ugh, got under it. Go back. To your bases. Even more people on base, which is never good. Never good. Ooh, don't be on run. Oh, dang it. Chop him down. Hit the bricks, my guy. Thank you. Whoa. Went for a double play, though. There it is. Got him. Exactly what I needed. Exactly when I needed it. Very good. Oh, yeah. There it is. That's a double at least. Maybe a triple. Go, baby, go. Go, baby, go. Go, baby, go. He's out. Oh, he's safe. What a triple. Did it. Come on, Pex. There it is. RBA single. Very nice. 2-0. Ah, bad swing. Oof. I don't know about that strike call, but okay. Oh, get through. Knock the crap out of that one. Oh, get out. Get out. Ah. That's alright. RBI double. Knock off that RBI dead stigma that you have. Drop. Chop him down. Sit the bench, baby. Ooh, it's... Ugh. I don't know why I didn't swing at that. That could have been a home run. Nice play. My infield on point this game. There it is. Nice inning. Now batting the right. We'll take it. For sure. Oh, get out. Stay fair. That's two hits you've gotten on bunch of plays there, Pex. Not bad. Not, oh, that wasn't Pex, that was Lester Bronco. John Romero. Hey, what a pitch. Dang.
The center fielder, slash trips.
Dang it. Double play. Seven towers. Get it. Shutting them out, baby. Oh. Go run it out, run it out, run it out, run it out. There it is. Very nice, very nice. Runner advance and see if Tremendous Chops can bring him around town. Bring it around town. God. Dang it. Strap. Man, Hanzo, you've been kicking butt, kicking absolute butt in the lineup. Yeah, let's go, Kira Nutmeg. Oh, Jesus, he down. I couldn't run it out though. Okay, get a replay there. Body contusion, he says. Bring Primo, my closer. There's one. There's two. There's three. Oh, strike him out. First down. Two more to go. There's one. Second out. All right, this could be the one. Down to our final out. Oof. Get some. Win victory. There it is, there it is. Like it. Love it. Want some more of it? Let's see, we had 23 at-bats with 3 runs, 9 hits, 3 RBIs, and 2 strikeouts. Our winning pitcher was Veterano, with 3 innings pitched, gave up 3 hits, no earned runs, 2 walks, 2 strikeouts, with a 4.0 ERA. He moves to the season at 2 wins, 0 losses. Brick Towers comes in with 1 inning pitched, 1 strikeout. And Primo comes in to close with no strikeouts, but increases his save total to 3 on the season. So, our top 3 stars from our team are Johnny Bags playing right field, 2 for 3 with a triple and a run. Anzo Magico continues his hot streak, going 2-for-3 with a double and a run scored, as well as Lester Bronco, my guy with the mohawk, going 2-for-2 with a ribby. What a win. Good all-around win from the old Greyhounds. Alright, let's see here. Simulate the computer games. So how's everybody doing today? I hope everyone's having a wonderful day. Any opinions out there on if I should play one more game or end the stream in grade? Any opinions at all? So I'm 3.5 games back of first in my division. Getting closer to the moose, though. Should I play one more or should I raid somebody? I'm going to raid Debeeth. I appreciate the raid. I appreciate the follows. Joshy, I will see you around. Debeeth is playing Stardew Valley. She just started out. Met her last night. She seems awesome. I hope everybody enjoyed your stay, and I look forward to speaking with you soon. Here we go with the raid. Bye, y'all.